A golden opportunity now for Kyoko Ina and John Zimmerman of the U.S. If they win the free skate, they win the gold medal, and they came to Nagano with a definite game plan.
I think our first thing we have to do is just try to stay on our game plan. We don't even really think about the placement. Our game plan at the Olympics was to just focus on ourselves and focus on what we have to do each individual element at a time in the program. Don't take anything for granted and keep it as sharp and accurate as you can. Once we start talking about placement, you start losing focus of the details, and the details is what's going to get you on the podium. So I think you have to think about that first.
On the ice, representing USA, Kyoko Ina and John Zimmerman.
We'll see if the game plan works in what is now more of an opportunity than maybe even they expected. The gold medal is theirs to be had if they skate well. Kyoko Ina, John Zimmerman trying to win the gold medal. It would be the first time for the U.S. winning the gold in Paris since 1979, Babylonia and Gardner.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. The door is clearly open here. There is plenty of opportunity for them.
The highest they have finished at Worlds, seventh. Past two trips.
And their opening move right here is the side-by-side triple toe loops. Stepped
already.
Out of it.
You know, that's... What can I tell you? Good double axes, though. There's still room for them.
Is making mistakes. It's really unfortunate. This door is totally open to them.
Press lift. I must say, I've always liked these parallel sitting spread eagles into this throw loop.
It's a bit of a homecoming for Kyoko, who was born in Tokyo at Imperial Hospital. Her mother's family descended from Japanese royalty. She represented Japan early in her career as a single skater.
Straight up, a candle position, and a spread eagle. Really a wonderful lift.
Now this throw, triple sakao, this back inside edge takeoff.
She didn't get the usual height that she usually gets. That was just, you know, that's the kind of spill that is going to destroy, on top of the earlier problems, their hopes for being able to pull ahead of the Chinese. What a shame.
Now you got to worry about standing on the podium.
audience is clapping along to try to encourage them.
Final combination spin.
Shame. It's just such a missed opportunity for them.
You know, they were wildly capable of challenging the Chinese pair, particularly in view of the fact that the Chinese had slowed down somewhat and that they had made mistakes. They've been close in the past, and this was their opportunity. It didn't seem to work.
Shen and Zhao pacing backstage, but looking more and more like they will win the gold medal.
Now, in this opening move in their program, side-by-side, triple toe loops, he had the misfortune of not being able to hold on to the landing of the jump, and it was no way to start off this program. But here on this throw triple salchow, watch her landing. He gets her into the air, beautiful height, wonderful, excellent cross legs, but right there she lands on a back inside edge, is unable to switch to the outside edge, and that blows that move.
Mara Maspina alongside. It's got to really hurt for Kyoko, who was born here, took some extra time on the ice thanking the Japanese crowd who have really embraced her this week at the World Championships. But the first set for technical merit, Mark.
Well, I mean, they're just too low for them. The opportunity was there. They just weren't able to step in and grasp it, and that's a problem.
So it comes down to the presentation marks as to whether they'll stand on the podium here for the first time in their career.
Get ready. I feel tingly.
Don't say that when you're pressed up against me.
Not that kind of tingly.
For the coolest.
Mara Maspina alongside. It's got to really hurt for Kyoko, who was born here, took some extra time on the ice thanking the Japanese crowd who have really embraced her this week at the World Championships. But the first set for technical merit, Mark.
Well, I mean, they're just too low for them. The opportunity was there. They just weren't able to step in and grasp it, and that's a problem.
So it comes down to the presentation marks as to whether they'll stand on the podium here for the first time in their careers.
Well, the marks better in the presentation mark. Not enough to pull them up into the first or second place, but clearly, bronze medal.
Third place for Ina and Zimmermann. The second place mark from the German judge, so they will stand on the podium. But it's Shannon Zhao of China winning China's first gold medal ever in pairs at the World Championships. Quite an accomplishment for Xuwei Shen and Hongbo Zhao, who couldn't quite find a way to beat the Canadians and the Russians. But now, in their absence, they've won a world title.